Welcome, sir.
She's waiting. You'll pay.
Bring it on.
Don't be shy. Come closer, so I can get a better look at you.
Look at your face. Not even a scar. Your family is certainly full of mysteries. I'm certain Yang would be thrilled to see you again. Unfortunately, I don't think you'll have that opportunity.
Everyone into position.
Aye.
Shut them up.
Okay.
Be careful.
He's got me.
Too late to back out now.
Located.
The Guardians. This made-up order who kept for themselves what belongs to the people. The truth always finds its way. Whoa! Shit!
its punishment, and to each punishment, its weapon.
The only person guilty of a crime is you.
Come on! Wake up!
For whom does the bell toll? You want revenge. And to restore that which once was. But that suffering, it was for something. Yours, mine, even Yang's. We did something for the people we share. You want to erase it all? Bell tolls for you. The Guardian's legacy. Now, accept your sentence.
Welcome to the Sanctuary.
Greetings. Can I help you, sir?
Where's Yang?
Let's wrap up today's lesson.
I need to greet our guest.
It is an honor to me.
Watch yourself! He's tough!
You need to be purged.
Relax.
Journey of a thousand.
Be my guest.
To reveal the path you must. It's a.
Time has passed since the days I trained you. We were family. At least, that's what I believed. But then, during my darkest days, your father revealed his true self. He never cared about us. He cast me out. He abandoned us. Tell me, what would you do to save the people you love from the inevitable? Wouldn't you cross every line? Break every rule? Wouldn't you challenge death itself? You want revenge, little brother? Show me. Don't bother trying that out. In the end, you're still that same child I knew. Helpless. Like the night I killed your father. You're here, in front of me, only because of this pendant. But what if I take it from you? Will you fear death once again?
You sound like the frightened one to me.
Stop!
You were supposed to guard the talisman, not steal it.
It's the only way to save them, Sifu.
You failed to honor your oath. You are unworthy. Now leave.
He who has Gong Fu and Wu De makes the other know he can break him. His hands go out like lightning, and the other doesn't want to fight anymore.